something you might find interesting.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Everybody, we are back already. So we got to go talk to Skell over here because we're hunting down Cole Walker now. Alrighty, let's do this. See what he's got to say. Establish a plan.
We ready to save Aroa?
Fox received a recording from his source. I'm not sure, but I think it could help.
What is it?
Play the recording.
Okay. Gonna play this recording. Okay, what do I do? What do I do? Listen to audio recording. Use. Establish a plan.
Much time. One of Walker's lackeys, one of the wolves, Walker beat him severely. Others have been killed. I don't know if they were deserting, if they were traitors. I don't know why Walker did that. That wolf, he knows something. He must. He was spotted near Ancient Harbor. You have to hurry.
Oh. He was spotted in Anchor Harbor, the village's Whaler's Bay, Provice. Okay, can we fast travel? I can fast travel right here. Drone, use a drone. Pretty much, I like using the drone throughout this game. Night vision goggles? I've never used the night vision goggles in this game. I used it in Wildlands, but not in this one. Alrighty. How far away do we have to go? 3,000? Gosh dang. Shit just took a helicopter at the base. Really? There's a helicopter right there.
Look out, we got hostiles. Drone operator spotted.
boss.
Welcome to an operator.
Got one. Over there.
Come on, come on. There we go.
Killed.
Solid work.
Spotted one there.
Got him. Got him.
That's it.
Woo!
Target. Bad guy spotted.
See that guy in the back? I want this chest up here. First, I gotta find stairs. Where's the stairs? Stairs right here. Got the blueprint. Is this it? What is this? Take collectible? What is that? What is that? What is that? Investigate this. Collectible located.
Bad guy spotted.
I just want to get out of here now. Here we go. Going out this way. Grab a helicopter and we're out of here. Drive this.
Enjoy the following products in your Scout Tech Products package. As always, we appreciate
it. Ooh. I don't wanna pull up the propeller. We got a chest here.
Heads up. Bad guys are close.
Heads up.
spotted a wolf.
500 in skill credits.
Eyes on the wolf.
Man, they got everyone out on patrol. This fjord is packed.
Moving to the target.
Roger that. Moving now.
I want to spook these guys.
Copy. I have eyes on the wolf. Okay, ghostly. We're clear.
Good hits.
Now you're just showing off.
All quiet here.
No more. No more hostiles. Talk to you, dude.
Now, aren't you looking riled? You running from somebody or to somebody?
Laugh while you can. Have you thrown down with that son of a bitch, Walker? A few weeks back, he caught some of us breaking the rules.
Oh, really?
Did you guys ever hear the one where Little Red Riding Hood goes into the forest, but this time she's read the fairy tale, so she brings a really, really big gun. So she's headed to Grandma's. And what do you know? Big bad wolf grabs her. And he says, "Now I got you. And I'm gonna screw you on and on."
Hey, Will.
So Little Red pulls out her gun. She hikes up her skirt. And she says, "No way. You're gonna eat me. Just like the fairy tale."
Attention!
Oh, this is not good.
Y'all having fun? Wolves!
Huh?
The elite. Best of the best. But here you are. You drunk. Fraternizing with civilians. And how about you, you pathetic piece of shit? You just let that woman take your weapon.
We were just... we're just trying to relax, sir.
Well, shit. I'm sorry. I would not want to get in the way of you trying to relax.
And the pistol's not loaded, sir.
Shit seems loaded to me. What do you think? You think you belong in my wolves? You think you belong on my battlefield? Well, let's see. Let's see.
Damn. Oh, oh. Oh!
Oh, I thought I was fast. I've never seen a man move that fast. If I hadn't run, I'd be dead. He killed the others.
He's got a habit of killing his own
men.
He's
got a habit of killing his own
men. Yep.
He sure holds us to a high standard. He moved house after that little incident. Walker's a guy with a very clear idea of what an American soldier should be.
That's not the only line you crossed. What's Walker's plan?
You'll find the answers you're looking for in the Wolves HQ. It's to the south. It's called Shark Base. I'm only telling you this so that my friends don't have to hunt you down. Have fun dying.
Collectible, alrighty. Shark base photo. Alrighty, what do we got as far as weaponry? 143. I got the Vector, or I could go with the MP7. Hold up. What's this here? Investigate this. I'm gonna go. Oh, there's a lot of chests over here. I'm gonna go all the way to this one, all the way down here, and then we're gonna come back. So we're gonna go this one here. Open this. Get some pants.
Investigate anything that seems useful.
Investigate this. Gun. What is this? Another MP5. We got an MP5. Long since I got that gun in this game. And gloves. I'm gonna put on the gear right now. Muzzle, obviously putting this on. Clearly want it black. I like it. You know what? I'm gonna go with this. I'm gonna go with something like that. Actually, panoramic scope. I'm so used to that scope. Go with this. I'm gonna go with this weapon setup. I'm gonna use my drone a lot in this episode. Drive. I would fast travel, but we have a helicopter, and I would not take the risk. Risk of not having another helicopter. We'll just fly there. We're only halfway there. I gotta get down. Good. Gotta stay low. Helicopter is pretty much done. I got an idea. Because I don't think there's anywhere to land. Yeah, it's inside there. We got a lot of enemies here. Find a way up. Ah, shit. Ah. Climb this. Ow.
I see a wolf.
Watch out. Enemy backups are here.
Well, shit.
Coming. Be careful. There's a lot of
do we get in here?
That day, boss. Incoming rocket. Got one. Enemy radio op eliminated.
Rocket gunner eliminated.
Tossing a grenade at him.
Ah, shit, I'm fucking blind. So I have two machine guns.
Smoked him. There's a holster.
What is this in here? What is this? Got that fool.
Huh. I'll get you a better view in a sec, Nomad.
Now they can't hide.
We're outnumbered. Keep your guard up.
Gotta open this. I get the feeling that this is a document all over here.
Activating the combat drone.
Okay.
The drone will give us an extra edge.
Gotta go over here. Where all the enemies are. Where every single one is at. We gotta grab this.
Drone's decommissioned.
Would have been.
Okay, we got one document.
Wait to have it right about now.
Here's the second document. A world map.
Activating the scanner. Done. Transmitting results.
Grenade fire.
Investigate this. Okay, the link pin program progress report. Okay, we gotta go over here now. Okay, how do I get down?
Ghost fleet, starting scan. Take a look.
Guess we go down here. On this floor, maybe? What is this over here? Get to this little icon over here. I do not get it. It's gonna take a while. How do I get it to the other side over here? I was just in here. I was just in here too. Like, where the fuck do I go? Are you serious? How do I get out of here? How do I even get to the fucking submarine? This is weird. How do you get to there? Do I have to swim underneath? I don't think I do. Fucking dark as shit and I can't see shit. Am I really missing a door? Or I'm missing stairs or something? Because that's not where I go. It's not where I go. I'll go up that way. I'm getting confused in here. I'm getting really, really confused. Like, do I go in the water? I do not know where to go. I'm just gonna go at the end and see what this is over here. I do not know what is going on, but I feel like I can't get by any of those doors. Like, there's only one. See what I mean? I can't do anything. It's starting to drive me insane where, like, I can't find a door or something. Confusing. Okay, how do you get in there?
All clear here.
This game is, I don't know. Something. Investigate this. So the how do you get to the last document? The fuck? I already looked this up and see. I'm gonna look this up right now. I really need to I don't know how to do the night vision goggles. How do you do night vision? Do I even have that equipped?
Activating night vision.
There, let me see. Sorry, everybody. Like, I can't find where do I go. I think I might have found it. I don't know. Gotta watch the time. Being stuck in this place is like a maze. I don't think that's it. Was that it? Was that the spot I had to go? Ah, here we go. Okay, open this. Grab this. I had to look it up because I had no idea there was an area where it was like a back door. Roger, I copy. Sabotage all torpedoes. Can I just jump from here? Yes, I can.
All quiet.
Hack this.
Copy that.
Okay, got one of them.
Copy, no activity.
The Fox is getting away with the whole damn coop. Shit.
Inform him about Walker's plan. Okay, we gotta talk to Skell, but I'm gonna save that for another episode though. I wanna do something like this. that on. Can I put a suppressor on there? No, no suppressor on that. Fast travel here. Anyway, I had to look up on where to find that last document. Get to the place where we need to go. Get rid of all my weapon stuff. If we have time. I'm pretty sure we're gonna have time.
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
Nomad. Honored to greet you, sir.
Alrighty. Shop.
Take your time.
Get rid of everything here. And all that. Best gun is a Desert Eagle? I'm gonna wait for that to refresh.
You think this was how things were gonna go in Sentinel? Okay,
man. All right, everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Good Old Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Everybody, I know I'm ending it, but hope you guys enjoyed this one. Please drop a like, comment, and please do subscribe. It does help out a lot on the channel. I'll see you guys all in the next one to come. Peace out and goodbye.